Is there anybody in there? control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Thank you. so you think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role?
Dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide.
Thank you. Town, it was well known when they got home at night, that fat and psychopath.
Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you will not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortable now. Thank you.
tone, so you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a beam field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? And if they get you to trade your heroes and ghosts, hot ashes for trees and hot air for cool, cold comfort for change, and did you exchange a walk-on part of the wall for each road?
Thank you.
10 years have got behind you. No one told you when to run. You missed the starting gun.
Thank you.
Remember when you were young? You shone like the sun. Come on, you stranger, you legend. chicken is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
Destroy, and all that you do, take your soul down.
Thank you very much indeed, thank you. A little thanks to you also to our old friend Roger, who wrote those words that I get the privilege of singing. Thank you very much indeed. Good night to you.
No more turning away from the weekend, the weary. No more turning away from the coldness inside. Just the world that we all share. Not enough just to stand and stare.
A song dedicated to my lovely wife, Polly.
We lived when we were young in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road, along down the causeway,
about you. There was a ragged band that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter, with friends around it, the nights of wonder, looking beyond the embers of bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. But a higher altitude with flag unfurled, heights of that dreamed of world. Desire and ambition, there's a hunger still unsatisfied. Our weary eyes still stray to the horizon, though down this road we've been 100 times. The grass was greener,
the dawn was Fly down south, hide your head in the sand.